Hello, welcome back. In this video, I will tell you how to zoom in and zoom out in Adobe Illustrator. So first of all, you have to go to Edit and go to Preferences, and here you have to select General. Make sure your Adobe Illustrator have all these settings checked. This one is very important, zoom with mouse wheel, because we are going to use it for zoom in and zoom out. So make sure it is checked here. You can also take the screenshot and make sure your Adobe Illustrator have all these settings. Then hit OK. Here you can also see the preview of my keyboard. Whatever I will press, it will show you here. Now I will just press my mouse wheel up to zoom in. And if I want to zoom out, I will press my mouse wheel down like this. This is how simply you can zoom in and zoom out by just using your mouse wheel. Another way to zoom in and zoom out in Illustrator, there is a tool, Zoom Tool. You can select Zoom Tool from here, and using it, you can also zoom in and zoom out like this. From any end you want to zoom in, just keep your zoom tool there, and you can simply zoom in by just keep holding your zoom tool. And if you want to zoom out, keep holding it down so it will zoom out. And if you want to zoom in, keep holding it up so it will zoom in. This is how simply you can zoom in and zoom out. Now if you just want to move your artboard, so there is a tool, hand tool, you can use it. By using hand tool, you can move your artboard. If you don't want to use hand tool, there is another way. You can just keep holding the space bar. There will be a hand appear on your screen like this. Using it, you can also move your artboard. So now you don't need to select hand tool from here. You can directly do that by just keep holding space bar. I hope you understand how to zoom in and zoom out in Illustrator. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.